five shows, final 12. Oh my God. A few weeks ago, I was slogging out in the kennels.
No, sit, sit.
And it's actually weird to think my only audience there was a few furry four-legged friends. It's literally crazy. I live with my mum and my dad. I've never lived away from home. I speak to my mum non-stop. She's constantly texting and ringing me, which sometimes is a bit like, mum, stop it.
Are you eating properly and taking vitamins?
Yeah.
Fish oil is so important.
I'm taking my fish oil tablets that you packed in my suitcase as well.
I don't like it. I'm sorry. It just felt like this the whole time. Like, that's not Freddie.
Nicole isn't really happy with my song, and I do kind of agree with her.
That's not you. We're gonna change things.
Okay.
Moving on, we're gonna get it. We're gonna work it out together.
Thank you so much, Nicole. We've both sort of agreed that the song doesn't really express me, so we've decided to change it. But I can't believe I've only got 48 hours before I go out and perform it. Oh, my God!
I heard she sang the good song. I heard she had a style. And so I came to see her and listen for a while. And there she was. Younger, a stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with a finger, singing my life with a rose, killing me so.
I'm glad you listened to Nicole. This song totally suited you. I know you love music, you can play piano, and it's like we're looking at the perfect pop star again. Again! Again!
Another pop star, Louis! Little Freddie, we loved you so much the first time you auditioned, and you just stuck in our minds, and it's just so great to see you here performing on the big stage. You didn't let anyone down. You were wonderful. And you could have sung whatever. I would still love it.
Thank you so much.
The song was called Killing Me Softly, and that was appropriate, Freddie, because that was not a good idea. It might have worked if you'd have stuck behind the piano. It was the bonkers part in the middle where Scherzinger got you up to do the crazy part. The trouble is, it's not you. It really isn't you. So this is the first time... This is the first time tonight, genuinely, where I really feel this didn't quite work. And I really feel sorry for you, Freddie, because I don't really know what Nicole was thinking.
Because you were killing me and everyone softly with your voice, my love. And that's all that matters. If you sat at the piano the whole time, you would have been like, oh, Shizzy ruined it. You should have got up from the piano. You're always going to be stuck behind the piano.
That's supposed to be you. Honey,
he needs to get with it and get on the program. Why? Because you're an artist. You're a credible artist. You have soul. You have the blues. And we're working on our showmanship. But right now we're bringing credibility. So
Thank you, Nicole. Amazing job. 48 hours. Not an X Factor record, but not far off to change the song. Gamble, did you think it paid off?
Yeah, I mean, I just really enjoyed the performance, and I just want to say it felt right to get up. I just thought I was enjoying it so much, and I felt it was a good point in the song to do it. But I just want to say I love doing it so much, and being here is just so amazing.
Fair play, Freddie. Thank you so much. One Act will be heading home tomorrow night. Your votes can make sure it isn't your early favourite. Voting will be open at the end of the show. For now, let's hear it again for Freddie.
You listen to Nicole. This song totally suited you. I know you love music. You can play piano, and it's like we're looking at the perfect pop star again. Again. Again.
Another pop star, Louis. Little Freddie, we loved you so much the first time you auditioned, and you just stuck in our minds. And it's just so great to see you here.
Show's final 12. Oh my god.
A few weeks ago, I was slogging out in the kennels.
No, sit, sit.
And it's actually weird to think my only audience there was a few furry four-legged friends. It's literally crazy. I live with my mum and my dad. I've never lived away from home. I speak to my mum non-stop. She's constantly texting and ringing me, which sometimes is a bit like, Mum, stop it.
Are you eating properly and taking vitamins?
Yeah.
Fish oil is so important.
I'm taking my fish oil tablets that you packed in my suitcase as well.
I don't like it. I'm sorry. It just felt like this the whole time. Like, that's not Freddie.
Nicole isn't really happy with my song, and I do kind of agree with her.
I'm performing on the big stage. You didn't let anyone down. You were wonderful. And you could have sung whatever. I would still love it.
Thank you so much.
The song was called Killing Me Softly, and that was appropriate, Freddie, because that was not good idea. It might have worked if you'd have stuck behind the piano. It was the bonkers part in the middle where Scherzinger got you up to do the crazy part. The trouble is, it's not you. It really isn't you. So this is the first time. This is the first time tonight, genuinely, where I really feel this didn't quite work. And I really feel sorry for you, Freddie, because I don't really know what Nicole was thinking.
Because you were killing me and everyone softly with your voice, my love. And that's all that matters. If you sat at the piano...
That's not you. We're gonna change things.
Okay.
Moving on, we're gonna get it. We're gonna work it out together.
Thank you so much, Nicole. We've both sort of agreed that the song doesn't really express me, so we've decided to change it. but I can't believe I've only got 48 hours before I go out and perform it. Oh, my God!
Freddie Parker!
I heard she sang the good song. I heard she had a style. And so I came to see her and listen for a while. And there she was, this young girl, a stranger to me.